Hey guys, so again another weekend started and we are on our way to Mama Goto, and I have been craving for chicken Thai curry for quite some time. So we have reached Mama Goto. I was craving for chicken Thai curry for the entire day and here we are. Do not drink.
I strongly recommend this cocktail for you guys. It's a mixture of gin with pomegranate and it's amazing. This is crispy fried lotus stems. I have never tried this before. This is the first time. Oh, do not forget to read the blog. The link is in the description box. It details my experience at Mama Goto. Main course now. Thai red chicken curry. This is what I was waiting for the entire day. I was craving for the entire day for this particular dish, and that's why I came here. The food was good, no doubt. They could have used a little bit more chicken pieces in the gravy. The gravy was good again, and it was mixed with many assorted vegetables, namely aubergine and mushroom and some leaves and all. It was really nice. One portion would suffice for two people, in my opinion. We ordered sticky rice with it. It goes the best with that. The bill came around 2,300 rupees for two cocktails, two starters and one main course. If you have liked my video guys, please hit the subscribe button for future videos and share it among your friends. Thanks for watching.